to the middle, and Oduya sends it down.
Oh, my stars!
Saved by Rene! Oh, my goodness! Rene has to dive back to keep it off the line!
That one takes a bounce off the stanchion from hell. Rene scrambling.
And Fiala tag up. Neal cuts to the middle. Off to Fiala.
In for the score! Hey. Kevin Fiala!
Has a step on Panera. Arvidsson looks in front. The trailer assists it. He hits the post. Rebound score! Yes, sir! He looks. Shot was blocked. Towards look ahead. Arvidsson! He's all alone! He scores!
Bit of a broken play. The Predators are back on top. They lead the Blues 4-3.
Colin Wilson does a good job to get it out.
Yeah, good job by Wilson there.
Available puck. Neal with a shot. He scores!
Here comes Arvidsson. Arvidsson in front, Johansson, he scores! The boards and out. Race for the puck. Here is Yarncroke for the empty net. He scores! Predators win game one in overtime. Johansson with the puck. Ekholm fires. Rossi scores. Centered by Sissons. Auberg back across. For Sissons, a shot. He scores. Forsberg sends in around Montour. Lindholm back to get it. Hit by Forsberg. Auberg with two backhand shots. They score! Sissons into the Dutch zone. Tried to put a move on Fowler. Yarncroke with the puck. Slides it across. They score! Sissons! Kessler with the puck. The Anaheim net is empty. Predators move the puck down ice. It's rolling towards the empty net. It's in!
Most everyone in the lower bowl standing. Along now, Gabrowski. Further into Cole, as far as Malkin, a diving play, and it's Arvidsson! Score!
Puck stays in. Forsberg with his shot. Murray's got it! No, he doesn't, but the whistle is gone. The puck came loose, was poked in the net, but even in this building, you could hear the whistle went when the puck was outside of the crease.
And yeah, what a bad break for the Nashville Predators. Kevin Pollock getting the discussion.
And you can hear the whistle, and there's nothing they can do.
Get it back to Rouen. Willie Mitchell shoots, and it's wide to the right. Rebound out to the right side. Kings hold it in. Then a save. Rebound. Score! The puck came over on the left side to Dustin Brown, and the Kings lead 1-0. 1-0.
Made a nice evasive move. Got away from Jarrett Stoll, but he can't get away from Lewis. And he's just down. Jarrett Stoll shoots, scores! Jarrett Stoll scores the goal! The Los Angeles Kings have beaten the President's Trophy winners and are headed for the second round of the Stanley Cup.
Two Blues are back. Richards hits the late man. Doughty with a chance. He scores!
For sure, because he gives you some good offense, too, because he's got a great shot, but he makes so few mistakes.
Scores! And is that another mistake by Brian Elliott, or is that a great shot by Justin? Checked by Green and comes out to the line. Shattenkirk, a couple of fakes. Knocked away in the side area by Green and out the center ice. Kopitar hands it off. Dustin Brown into the open net. There to pick up the loose puck. Nice pass ahead for Brown. Got some room. Dustin Brown with a shot. He scores! He beats Mike Smith. Now Lewis again. Shoved by Vermette. And he's going to get a penalty. Delayed call. Here is King with it off the wall. Gets a shot. He scores!
Full body, and it's on one of those unfortunate injuries.
Here comes Carter, closing in, save, rebound out in front, a chance for Penner, he scores! Dustin Penner ends it in overtime, and the LA Kings are going to the Stanley Cup Final.
And then Zajac able to tap it along, fed through by Doughty, twisted along, and here's Kopitar, moving it along! Here's Carter throwing one and a sliding play across. And Brodeur saw it skitter by. Taken to the outside by Carter. Shoots, he scores! Jeff Carter has ended the game. A second successive overtime win for the Kings.
Motoring into a lot of traffic was Brown, but a fortuitous bounce now. And sent back across by Kopitar to Williams, to Brown, to Kopitar.
Does not try to play the puck, plays
Dustin Brown. Richard shoved it across and Doughty walked along.
Threw one in front, scores!
And Doughty on the point.
This player is, if he's 100%, he's driving on that defense. He can't break free from anybody.
This is King trying to take it. Brett popped up on the score! For the first time in their 45-year history, a Stanley Cup for Los Angeles. The Kings. Kings!
Stick side, and it's 2-0. Now Briere, the other goal scorer, with the shot. Hartnell, the north side, scores! Just like that, Giroux has another! And it's 3-0 Philadelphia.
Cheering and a siren. He's been a factor. On the lead now. Here comes Richards. Mike Richards spins it. Late guy Carr walking in. One more Gagné! He scores! Siva Gagné! The Flyers survive and force game five.
Back toward the Weidman. That broke his stick. Gagné's in around Weidman. Simone Gagné breaking in. Gagné scores! Simone Gagné! 4-0 Philadelphia. Back to Briere. In comes Danny Briere. Trying to drop it back. Gets it back.
Stick out the last second. Look out, Richards coming up high. Van Riemsdyk curl and drag. Score! James Van Riemsdyk gets one back. In between the blue lines. Parrott dishes this one for Briere to the front for Leno. A spinning backhander stop. Rebound, score! Briere knifing in. Briere tries to stop it. Score! Danny Briere and the Flyers have tied it at 3. Waits. Shifting gears for Leno. Mike Richards through the seam, deflected stop. Gagné! He scores! Opportunistic. Flyers celebrate. Simone Gagné.
If you're a Boston Bruin fan out there right now, you're thinking 1979, too many men on the ice against the Montreal.
Just wide of a screen, Layton. 4 seconds, now 3. Towards the goal, doubled up by Giroux. A comeback of epic proportions comes complete for the Philadelphia Flyers. Crime scores! Billy Leno.
To be made by Hamerlich, but not. Along comes Giroux, shoved off by Spotek, but he scores! Giroux into the empty net, 3-0. And the fans start to head to the...
As the hitting intensifies, it's 1-0 Montreal. On a power play for another 50 seconds. Richards trying to scoot in there alone! Halak way out of the net! It pinballs to the crease! Score! Working the cycle for Jeff Carter. Overloading. It's teaming in. For Richards, one touch. Score! Carter caps off a brilliant passing play. It skips back to center. 27 seconds left. Richards with determination. Richards on his way down. Tried to funnel one to the front. Backhand score!
Gives the Hawks a 1-1 goal lead.
This is Giroux flipping one in front. On the rebound, score! Back ahead, Danny Briere. Briere sets up Carl. Side of the net, deflected, score! Giroux! Flyers win! Turn to go right back. Laid across for Billy Leno. Leno holds now, drifts to the slot, and a shot deflected, score!